Hey guys, welcome back. Okay, let's see, where are we? Oh yeah, okay, so we're here at the end of the last level where we just ended up. We're on the train. So let's continue on. I'll hit the switch and we'll go. Heading out.
Whoa there! Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead.
Okay, we have arrived.
As you can see, Chief, the station here's iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Okay, all right. I should let you guys know that after the debacle last episode where we did not find all the things and I basically had to replay the level again to make sure we found everything, I decided that the best thing to do was I pulled up a web page that shows where they are. It doesn't specifically show where they are. It just kind of gives you a general idea of the location of all the audio diaries. Let's see, bandages. Yeah, sure, why not? That way we can still find them on our own, and yet I have a general idea of where they are, so we should be able to grab them all. Because in this game, unlike the last game, they're actually kind of hidden in some cases. Much more so than in the prior game. And in this game, like I said before, once you leave a level, you can't get back. There's no going backward like you could in the prior game. So if you miss something, you've missed it. So yeah. Okay. So yeah, just full disclosure, I just wanted to let you guys know that I do have a little bit more of a guide, and hopefully we shouldn't miss any audio diaries. Dollars. We are but the stones to pave the way. Sure. Okay, so there's our first one.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor, loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
Okay, let's hack this. What did I get? First aid kit. Well, I don't really need a first aid kit, but okay. I guess I'll use one and then pick that up. Alright, how are we doing here? We're pretty much full up on everything that we can be full up on at the moment. So there's another one. I can't grab it yet. Let's see. Yeah. We'll have to get that later. see. Let's search around through here. Let's take a look at the map, guys. Now, remember what I said about the levels being much, much more complicated? And look at this. And that's not all. It's like three levels big. And look at how much. So yeah, this is not little. So yeah. It'll take us a couple episodes to get to this level, I imagine. Really, the only thing I'm looking for at this point is money. Because I don't have... I'm pretty full on everything else.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's see, I guess we could go this way. Sure, why not? Where are we? Alright, we got a weapon upgrade. I think I'm going to go with the rivet gun damage increase. So in this game, there are three levels per weapon. You can do the first two, and then if you get both of those, you can get the third one. So that's just how it works. Now, it turns out there are not enough of these machines in the game to upgrade every weapon that you're going to get, unlike the first game. Sort of like the plasmids and tonics, you have to pick which ones you want, which ones you don't. I'm kind of, already I'm getting a little bit confused as to where I want to go. Alright. Not sure if this is the right direction or not. Yeah, this is it. Okay, that's good. We're good. We're going the right way. I think we're going the way I want to go. The old sheepdog.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here coo with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Sure, sure. Just, you know, before I do that, guys, I'm kind of wondering.
Hack the door controls. That should pop it open.
Yeah, I'm aware. I just wanted to go check over here. Just calm yourself. Because we had this way to go.
Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under 3.
Okay, never mind. I guess we were good. We were going the right way. Can't get through that door. So that seems to be it, I think. Oh, missed a desk. Can't do that. Can't miss a desk. Alright, we're good. Let's continue on. We are good. So let's get out our hack tool. Yeah, did you see that? That was awesome. Caught it in the little one. There's a little sister in this level. Okay. Uh-oh, there she is.
Can I come out to play again, Mr. B?
That's scary. okay. There's a ticket.
Jim Dandy, that'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard a whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Down you go. Hey, we got the machine gun. We got the machine gun. Okay. Okay, good, good. Mr. Thuggish Splicer. Let's see.
Listen up! Choppers! Get yourself hit! No fuck-ups this time!
Okay, so we got ourselves a machine gun and a weapon upgrade. Okay.
Daddy's home! Take aim! Fire!
A simple turn on that.
Stop that. I don't know about that machine gun. You people done? Right. Man. Check out the deformities on our feet. That's just weird. Okay. We're good, I guess. I don't know about this machine gun. Seems kind of weak. Okay.
Rapture Museum. Ryan. Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Please, enjoy the park.
Sports boost. Okay. In today's dangerous times, it never hurts to be a little faster. Remember, you don't have to outrun the crazed splicer, just your neighbor. There you go. Slot that puppy. Now we move faster. Apparently. Do we really? All right, we're in the museum.
Andrew Ryan wakes one night while cruising the Atlantic in his steamliner, the Olympian. His sleep interrupted with a singular purpose. Here, he shouts to his crewmen as he wipes sleep from his eyes. Full stop. We begin building here.
Sure.
Construction, the Olympian returns with a new cargo, a state-of-the-art submersible platform, nicknamed the Sinker, ferries supplies and workers to the seafloor, fathoms below.
We take the tour.
After initial supplies have been brought to the seafloor, the platform is permanently moored in the sediment. Massive iron girders are sunk hundreds of feet into the rock and silt. Below the platform, engineers work to overcome obstacles, such as diamond hard rock, obstinate sea life, and unexpected damage.
Uh-huh. Okay, volunteer, yeah, that's the next one we should get.
I love the kids in Ms. Englert's third grade class, but boy, I had no idea what I was getting into. Volunteering to chaperone this New Year's sleepover party at Ryan Amusement. Donnie, get down off that exhibit, and I told you, spit out that gum! You'll choke! The kids' parents deserve a night off to enjoy New Year's, but I'm at my wit's end. Donnie, I told you!
After the platform is secured, work progresses at an astounding rate. Designed to be the foundation of Rapture, workers toil around the clock to create the metropolis you see today.
Okay, let me just bounce around here real fast. What was on this side? Ah, see? Stuff over here. Guess we're not going that way. Okay, so, alright, we're good. Let's go back, head back over. I next want to go into the gift shop, so let's go do that. Which is over here. Any more dollars?
Your kind thing welcomes you! Help! He won't listen!
I do!
You can't ignore me! Just let me!
This is my shelter!
I'll not be toyed with!
Where'd you go? That's right, sit down. Oh, there's still a good bit of money lying around, huh? Okay, where are we going here? Oh, I hear music. There goes my monetization for this episode, right? It's amazing that there's still... player working. Okay, there should be... there it is. Okay, cutting corners. That should be our next one. Yes, indeed.
Used to be there was no margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then I met a straight shooter named Sinclair, and he laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's wiser, and I'm all the richer.
Nice. Uh-oh. Or from here. Okay, good. Okay. There should be somewhere in here. Have we pretty much explored this area? We haven't really done this yet. Thank you! Sure. Anti-personnel rounds. Sounds good to me. I dislike using the mouse button, the scroll wheel button. It's not any game that forces me to use that button. I wish I could remap it. In this game, you can't remap it. This is before remapping of controls really was a thing. Okay, alright, let's go check out the bathroom. Come on out. Whoa, scared the crap out of me. Hey, this is the men's bathroom. You're not allowed in here. Clearly. Okay. How do I switch my plasmid? There we go. Q key. Okay, so in here, there should be... first aid kit, that's good. Rapture is deliverance.
I know the surface, Eleanor. I spent half a lifetime there, in service of the common good. But then, I heard my own words twisted by fat old men squatting over the embers of Hiroshima. Were the modern world a patient in my care, I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Ryan is correct. Rapture is deliverance.
Okay. Sure, sure. Alright, how we doing here? Let's check out the map. So... this map's a little bit difficult to read, but if I read this right... okay, we went down there, that's where we got the ticket. We came back up and we went this way. So I think there's doors this way and this way. We're done with the gift shop as far as I can tell. Okay.
Each of us has a moral duty to increase the common joy and ease the common pain. Alone, we are nothing. Mere engines of self-interest. Together, we are the family. And through unity, we transcend the self.
This lamb woman seems cultured. No use.
No.
Beef? Stew? From a cat?
All right, I think... Yes, we're gonna go this way. I realize there's a bottom level to that museum.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
Okay, thanks, Eleanor. Okay, you know what? Actually, before we head into the El Dorado Lounge, let's go ahead and check out the bottom level of the museum. I don't think there's anything major down here. There shouldn't be.
The hounds! Someone must be on the rock. Heavens!
Stop that. Rude. Okay. What is that noise? Was that successful? I'm not quite sure. I agree. I thought I missed that one. Journey to the surface. This is locked. Take your dollars. Okay, I think we're good. Trash can. Okay, we're good. Let's head upstairs. So there you go, now we've done it. Now there is that direction. Hall of the Future, but I think... Let's see. Yeah, there's a garden back here. See, the only problem with my list is I'm not sure if it's just an area that doesn't have any audio diaries.
That pile of junk. You broke it.
Everything you touch turns to shit!
I am!
Seems like everybody's on the go these days.
There's
everybody but you. You still haven't experienced Ryan Industries' new spring line of plasmids. Isn't it about time you got caught up? Evolve today!
I don't understand what happened. I hit that perfectly. Thank you. That probably would have been better used before I killed those guys. So, I don't think there's any audio diaries back here, because our next audio diary is not till we go through the through that area to the north. Oh, there is an audio diary back here. I can see it from here. See, we're going out of order now. This is from my list. Oh gosh, that's just like way towards the end. Yeah. There's a gatherer's garden here, and so we can't really do this until we catch the little sister. So for the moment, what I'm going to do is ignore it. I know there's a audio diary right there. I'm going to leave it. We'll come back for it. And I know it's a little bit arbitrary. But I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna go in the order that they're on my list, so I make sure I don't miss anything. So it's all good. So let's head for the El Dorado Lounge. Where we have the next plasmid, which is drill power. For your comic close-up and personal drip power, your attacks do more damage. So, sure. We'll go ahead and take that. And then we'll play this.
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for...
Eleanor Lamb speaking. Mom says I'm not to play with the other children because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to see these dog-eaters. So I waited until Mom was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog-eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
Okay, so there you go. So let's head into the El Dorado Lounge. Be our next stop. Okay. Okay, there's a little sister ahead. To get the item, you must deal with her big daddy first. He will not attack until you do, but be prepared for a difficult fight. Okay, guys, here we go. Let's change over to the 50 caliber rounds. Go ahead and get the bot going.
Now that big daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
All right. If I can lure him into the water. Well, I was trying to move, but he's... For some reason, I can't. Weapon change. It's not doing anything. Yeah.
Take a breath, son. You did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
Okay, so we got Child and Guardian. This is our next one.
I found one of those children at last. Filthy dress, all alone. I approached her, praying that it was my little girl. But she was gorging herself on blood from a corpse. It wasn't her. I stared, just reeling. And then that skinny, armored freak that took Cindy jumped me, shrieking like an animal. I escaped, but could Cindy have become one of those things? I've got to find her, now more than ever.
Yeah, I'm afraid she did. Okay, yeah.
Ryan was wrong.
To hand sufficient power to any individual is to create a tyrant. We must therefore eradicate tyranny at the genetic level. To end sin itself. That is the family. That is our cause.
Okay, we're gonna adopt little sister.
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little Dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
Press and hold R to ask her to lead you to an atom-filled corpse. Okay. Okay. You heard him. So if we hold R...
Snoopy, Adam, Daddy, over there! The times may be unkind, but did you have to take our phone?
Way.
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
Okay, we're going downstairs. Follow the little arrow. Alright, here we go.
She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
Alright. Go to it.
That is a child of the family, not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
Okay. I gotcha. I'll keep the splicers off. Man, I'm out of everything. Whew.
Hello? My wits on my side.
Where'd you go?
I shan't save the lot of you.
Quit it. Quit it. All right. Oh, man.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Yep, we're good.
Now you know the stakes, son. But a plasmid costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
Okay, let's just see where we're at here. Okay. Where are we? What is this? Doesn't say. Journey to the surface. Okay. I have absolutely no ammo. So we better buy some. Unless we can find some. Here, I'll take your dollars. Okay. thing seems like it's off. It's not really hidden exactly where it should. All right, that should be good. Okay. I don't like the mouse button thing. All right, there we go. All right, where's the next thing, girl?
See? Adam is near.
All right, Adam is near.
I told you about this one. Make him listen.
Hey, why am I stuck on something? There's a guy shooting at me. I should have gotten some first aid kits. Okay, where's it at?
Adam, Daddy! Over there!
Line's going that away. All right. All right. Let's head downstairs, I guess. I don't know about this. Maybe I should. Wait, hang on. Let me get some first aid kits before we do anything else.
And then we'll get a puppy.
Is there something coming at me? Alright. We're good. Let's continue.
Hand me that child!
They
now!
Pierce my soul.
Ridiculous!
No. Wrong. Why are you still bugging me? Punks? Alright. I'm gonna waste all my ammo rounds. Okay, I think in here there should be another audio diary. Indeed.
Hold it.
I think all of the children have finally fallen asleep. And now that the park is all quiet, I can't sleep myself. I guess it's just you and me, Mr. Voice Recorder. You, me, and 1959. I wonder what the new year will... What was that? Something's happened. The lights are going out. Kids, stay in your sleeping bags. It's gonna be fine.
Okay, there you go. How are we doing on time? Maybe we'll do the last, if we can find it quickly. We'll do the remaining,
This way.
The remaining on, corpse gather. No. All right, where's it at?
It's this way.
It's like a little ways up yet. Let's go look over here first. Nice, more anti-personnel rounds. I like it. Is that it? So it would appear. All right, let's follow the follow the what do you call it?
The little mark. On the surface, the farmer tills the soil, trading the strength of his arm for a home and lands of his own. But the parasites say no. What was yours is ours. We are a state. We are gone. We demand our share.
Oh yeah, these things. Did I pass any of those? Or did, is that the first one? I thought there was one more. Is that the one that was over here? Just quickly, let's go check it out. No, maybe not. Okay, never mind. Never mind, we'll continue on. Nothing interesting up back up in here? No, not really.
Hey, that's what I'm more than you do! Blue guys all talking about
okay. Down with you. See, that's not working right. It's kind of bogus. Okay, there it is. And this should be our next log, so let's do that.
I've been rationing my supplies ever since the park got cut off from the rest of Rapture. Gotta stay strong. I'm holed up in this workshop, surrounded by those wailing brats, trying to beat their way in. They want my food, my guns. They want it all. But I got a plan. Gotta fix up the transport sub that's been rusting in the maintenance bay. Then I'm gonna get the hell out of this hole. These animals want Rapture? They can have it.
Okay, so there's our gatherable corpse. So... let's just do a couple of traps, shall we? No one messes with the girl. Okay. Here we go. Go get it.
I do not hate you, Delta. Indeed, I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice 1,000 of my children for one rebellious son.
Why am I not shooting? Why are these people not dying? Who is shooting at me? Good job, little sister. Good job. Whew. Alright. See, that wasn't so bad. Okay.
I'm always safe with Dad.
Alright, Chief. We've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
Okay. Get the sister to a vent. Give me your first aid kit.
They've been had. I will not have my city swindled by the parasite, whatever its guise. It is time, I think, to call Sinclair.
We don't even have to look at the baby. He won't even know it's there.
Okay. There should be another one. Yep, there it is. Truth is in the body. That should be the next one. Yes.
Rapture is a paradise of the ego, Eleanor. Under Ryan, the voices of an entire city sing the virtues of greed and pride. But truth, rather, is in the body. Already they grow weary of struggling against one another in fruitless competition. Observe the bent backs, the drawn faces. Ryan promised us more, they seem to say. In what shall we now believe? And Eleanor, it is our task to answer.
Uh-huh.
parasite makes nothing for itself. Its only tools are taxes and tithes meant to trick you into offering what it has not earned. In Rapture, we keep what is ours.
Hmm. Okay, the next one...
On the surface, the scientist invests the power of his mind in a single miraculous idea and naturally begins to rise above his fellows. But the parasites say no. Discovery must be regulated. It must be controlled. And finally, surrender.
Okay. Ah, you gotta love Andrew Ryan.
An artist strives to frame his ideals in an image, to challenge his audience and make his vision immortal. But the parasites say, no, your art must serve the cause. Your ideals endanger the people.
She is a revelation. Unbeliever.
Guide my hand.
She must be sacrificed.
A plague
for all of us.
Daddy's giving you stores and birdies!
We cannot hide from his light!
He's gone! Wicked, wicked man!
Seven eyes!
Punk! Mess with me. Hang on a second, let me see what's down here. Just a machine, okay. I do need to start thinking about wrapping this up at some point. But I would like to kind of get out of this area. There should be an exhibit with a family.
Lacking its own ingenuity, the parasite fears the visionary. But it cannot plagiarize, it seeks to censor. But it cannot regulate, it seeks to ban. Rapture was founded on an idea, and here they are held inviolate.
Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough Adam for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more Adam than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers.
Okay, where are we going? Boy, this map is confusing. Okay, thank you. Close it, please. Hello? Hello? Wouldn't close.
Thank you.
Okay. Actually, I think we're getting close to there we go. Okay, rescuer harvest. Okay, so like in the first game, gang, we're going to go ahead and rescue.
Thank you.
Well, our tin man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough atom now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
All right, there she goes. Okay, gang, we're good. I think I'm going to stop here, so we'll go ahead and save the game. So pretty good. If I take another quick look at the map, I think we're actually doing pretty well. Missed a little room back here. That's level one. This map is so confusing, I can't even see anything. I have no idea where we've been and where we haven't. So yeah. Alright gang, we will stop here and we will pick this back up in the next video. So I will see you guys in the next one. Thanks a lot.